Hello, my name's Grant Williams from Fujifilm. Today I'm looking at PrintStation Web. PrintStation Web runs on our newest products. In this case, we're plugged into the ApeosPro. To get to PrintStation Web, you simply plug in the IP address of your raster image processor or RIP into your web browser. Hit enter and it should bring up this page. In order to do anything of any meaning in PrintStation Web, we need to log in. Please use the administrator username and password given to you by your installation analyst. Once we're logged in, we can navigate through PrintStation Web and utilize its features. One of the first things to note is it sorts by job ID from lowest number to highest number. You may wish to resort this by clicking on the ID, or you can sort by time and date. This is also true for the completed queue. You're able to sort quite quickly by clicking on the header toolbar. One of the other things to note is the job preview window, and by clicking on this, we'll be able to see our output file drawn on a piece of paper stock. Our Pantone libraries are stored under spot color, and we can have a look at the job history by opening up the job history button. Consumables are listed by clicking on the consumable button. Here we can see our staple cartridges and our waste toner container. You can view toners and paper stock by clicking on the right hand arrow. Down here we have our paper trays listed with the stocks that are in those trays, and down the bottom we have our toner information for our product that we're plugged into. We can double click a job to bring up our job settings. From here we can change things like paper tray selection, the way we manage our color, or in fact stapling and hole punch settings. We can also adjust the quantity. One other thing to note about PrintStation Web is that we can download different collaterals such as the print driver, or in fact the manuals for how to drive PrintStation in general. I'm glad you took the time to join me. Please have a look at PrintStation Web. I'm Grant Williams from Fujifilm.